I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business? Well, there's something big on that island. Real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt. Sir, they call him Charles. Half-trained, half-giga-spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now, and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet and places to see. Simple errands, you know. Yes, sir, welcome to Erinirum, the island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here. There's a train shed at the top of the hill. One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast. So if we can get to it, it could be an indispensable tool on our journey. Stay close. We don't want to be exposed for too long. It's locked. Not to worry, we can still find a way in. There's a small shack up the path that might have a key inside. Take this map, I just marked the location on it. See if the key is up there, and I'll look around some more down here. Looks like you found it. Open up that door and lead the way. Well, the exterior is a little rough, but everything looks to be intact. That gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from the island, but it sure looks fun to use. We can light up Charles with it and take him down before he even sees us coming. Are you ready to take this thing for a spin? Baby! We're coming for you, Charles! Do you hear that? It's him! It's him! Get the gun! Line him up! Line him up! Careful! Don't let the gun overheat! He's not taking enough damage! Get some inside! This isn't how things were supposed to end. I thought we could still fight like the old days.
Yes, sir.
Easy in, easy out. You'll need to do more than I thought, but I don't have time to explain.
There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair and upgrade your train. Here's the key. And although the balcony is right behind me, I'll just mark it on your map anyway. As a side note, talk to anyone around here, and anyone not wearing a mask, that is. Check out the balcony and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything.
Look, kid,
I know you're supposed to be some fancy-pants monster hunter, but one of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night. After I got some lock picks, but I don't know how to use them. Here, take them. If you can get that chest open, you'll earn my respect. I might just give you some scraps to help improve your train.
The monster hunter has arrived, I see. This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We believe there may be a way to get Charles to commit to a mortal battle, however. Dispersed around the island are three eggs, locked in the island's three primary mines. Our theory is that putting these eggs in the temple at the center of the island will... Unfortunately, the mining company owner, Warren Charles III, has put... There's an egg in the mine just down the rail. Here's the key to the mine. I've marked the entrance on your map.
Well, Fancy Fingers here got the chest unlocked. That's an odd-looking piece of junk you found inside there. Bit of a letdown. You earned my respect. So here's some scraps, like I promised.
Flamethrower as an addition to my spider train home defense plan, but as you can see, that has slightly backfired. Nearly cooked myself alive in that shed as I was testing it. Shoot dang. I would love to save the shed, though. If the flamethrower somehow still works after the fire dies down, well, you can take it. I'd assume you're the monster hunter that folks have been expecting, so a weapon like this could come in handy. Using the water tank to put out the fire. Pure genius! Woohoo! Here, take old bug spray. Cause of this chaos. I don't want to see it anywhere near here again. Shoot dang.
Thank you. You shouldn't be here!
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. And using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher. I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time. So building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity. Now that you're here, I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail? The launcher is in complete working order, so I'll let you take it from here. Oh, and take good care of it. After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it, if you catch my drift.
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Name's Greg, by the way. In case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mine boss, is keeping 3 monster eggs locked away. We're unsure why he wants to protect them. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles. To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3 and use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him. One of the eggs is in the north mine.
Thank you. hear something. You shouldn't be here! You never came here!
So, the fabled hunter has finally arrived. You know, my late husband built a gun to help fight Charles, but Warren's goons stole the barrels and took him up to their camp. Bob was such a brave man, much braver than you, I bet. If you take what I have left of the gun and steal back those other parts, you can put it back together to use against Charles. Just do me one favor, will ya? If you do end up using it, name it Bob in memory of my honey.
You're the archivist my father told me about. Although, I'm disappointed to see that he chose to stay on the mainland rather than return with you. Not to say that your help isn't appreciated, but we could have used his aid as well. If you haven't already heard from the others, the mine boss Warren is protecting dangerous monster eggs that could lead to catastrophe. While our main plan is to summon Charles into a duel and fight him to the death, we've devised a perfect trap as a precaution that may help defeat him. Go attach these remote explosives to each of the support pillars under the wood bridge out there. Then meet me back here.
Thank you. the Archivist, in all your radiant glory. Paul entrusted me with a key to one of the mines containing an egg, but before I give it to you, I have to warn you about something. There's an ancient shrine on the island, a pyramid of sorts, with a curious prism located at the top. The prism seems to have been designed for one purpose, to destroy monster eggs. Three slots are carved into the prism, which perfectly fit the eggs. When fully loaded, a massive beam of energy is emitted, seemingly drawn from the eggs themselves. The mutineers hope this event will lure Charles to a mortal fight as he comes in defense of the eggs. Now for the real warning. Charles has the ability to absorb energy from the burst, strengthening and enraging him. We saw it once before, and he may become even more dangerous this time. However, it's not my place to oppose, despite the danger. So, here's the mine key. Once you have retrieved all the eggs and the key to the shrine, we might just be able to end this hell.
Intruder! Over here! Blast him! You better run! That guy over there! You wish you never came here! How's he so fast? Get this guy! Thank you.
That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. So if Charles ever crosses it, we can blow him sky high. I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but it's still up to you to summon and fight him. Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough, you can break in and fight the battle of a lifetime.
Put the egg down slowly and lay flat on the ground. You'll hurt far too many people if you follow through with whatever you're planning.
No! No! You fool! You duped us all!